Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam. Welcome back to our program, The Straight Path. We'd love to have more of your calls and your thoughts and your comments and your du'as to our brothers and sisters in Syria. In this segment, inshallah, you can give us a call at 002-02-38-555-248 or 249, inshallah. You can send us also a message on Facebook at facebook.com/straight with the number 8 path Islam, or you can send us, inshallah, an email at straightpath@huda.tv. We're joined on the phone right now by a very, very special guest, someone that all of you know, Dr. Muhammad Naeem Al-Sa'i, Professor Al-Sa'i, joining us from the United States because he's traveling over there for the moment, inshallah. Professor Al-Sa'i, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ahlan wa sahlan.
Pleasure to have you with us on the phone, Dr. Al-Sa'i.
Ahsan Allah alaikum, jazakumullah khairan. My son Usama, inshallah, I miss you already, subhanallah.
Barakallah feek, wallahi, same here. Same here, jazakumullah khairan. As you know, tonight we're talking about the situation in Syria. We're approaching the one-year anniversary of the beginning of the Syrian revolution. And we want to hear your thoughts, inshallah, in the next few minutes about the situation there and how we can help our brothers and sisters.
Jazakumullah khairan, first of all, for contributing to this great cause. May Allah bless the whole Muslims everywhere, inshallah ta'ala, and bless your effort. Well, we have to indicate in this very few minutes and a few minutes the importance of this revolution. It is not like others. It is the road of liberation for Jerusalem to liberate Al-Aqsa, inshallah ta'ala. If you go to the history, the British army across Damascus and the road to Jerusalem to force the Ottoman soldiers and armies to leave Palestine, to make this kind of illegitimate and invalid state, or as they call it. And from that moment, the Jewish start to migrate from everywhere in this world to occupy Palestine. So we are talking today about a very special moment in the Muslim history. This revolution is a route to liberate, inshallah ta'ala, and to bring back our Jerusalem, inshallah ta'ala, our very holy places. The most, and this revolution is the revolution against the illegitimate and invalid presidency and regime in Syria. It is against the invalid ruler, the invalid government. This government has come, and this regime has come after a very invalid coup in 1970. A series of coups to establish its own values and principles based on an Islamic principles and values. This revolution is against the cancellation of the Islamic law, the cancellation of the human beings' values and principles. This revolution is against the mass corruptions in every field in the Muslims' life in Syria. This revolution is against the mass killing and torturing and jailing. We have 70s or thousands of people in jail and prison in Syria. I have thousands of people being killed and tortured in Syria, not just in this revolution. It's been a long time ago. There are maybe about 30 or 35,000 people being killed in Hama in the 1980s. Mm. Still are asking us to do something toward this kind of massacres and tragedies. This is against the human, maybe, or the humiliation of the human being's values and principles. It is very legitimate revolution. It is very Islamic movement, inshallah ta'ala. Also, they are standing against this revolution. Either they are ignorant people, or they are disregarding all the Islamic, maybe, rules and Islamic meanings and understandings.
Professor Al-Sa'i joining us from the United States. Jazakallah khairan for your comments. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you.